Welcome to hardhatengineer.com. I am Varun Patel. In this video, you will learn about gate valve that used in piping. You will learn about the basic of gate valve and types of gate valves. Please subscribe to my channel because it helps me to increase my reach on YouTube, and you will also get regular updates on new video. You can subscribe right now by just clicking the subscribe button on the right hand side of the screen. On this slide, you can see the section drawing of a gate valve which shows part of the gate valve. It consists of body, bonnet, disc, stem, handwheel and other trim parts. The distinct feature of the gate valve is the sealing of passage by the gate or wedge and seats. A gate or wedge of the gate valve moves perpendicular to the flow of the service. When you move steam in up position, the valve is open, and steam in the down position, the valve is closed. You can see the same on the slide. Gate valves are used to start or stop the flow of liquids, but not for regulating the flow. Do you know why? The flow path in a gate valve gets bigger when you start opening the valve. A partially open gate valve creates a lot of noise and vibration, and near shutoff, high fluid velocity causes disc and seat to wear, and this will lead to leakage over a period of time. So, in operation, gate valves are either fully open or closed. Gate valves have either a rising or non-rising stem. Rising stem provides a visual indication of a valve position, because the steam is attached on a gate in a such a way that the gates and steam rise and lower together as the valve is operated. Non-rising steam valves has a pointer threaded onto the upper end of the steam to indicate the valve position. Since the gate travels up or down, the steam does not rise or lower when you operate the valve. Non-rising steam are used underground or where vertical space is limited. Types of gate valve. Types of gate valve on the basis of gate or wedge. There are three types of gate valve depending on the disc design. They are solid wedge shaped gate valve, flexible disc gate valve, and split disc gate valve. You can see the difference in the image. The solid wedge is the oldest form of the gate valve, and a drawback of this design is that it does not have any flexibility. There is a chance of solid disc getting jammed in the seat if there is any valve body distortion due to extreme temperature fluctuations. The flexible wedge gate valve has a groove or a slot around its periphery, which can adapt to temperature changes and handle piping stress without binding. This is a two-piece split wedge design having a matting surface on the back side of each disc. This allows the downward steam thrust to be uniformly transferred to the disc face onto the seat. This provides protection against jamming due to thermal expansion. There is another design in the split disc which is known as parallel disc gate valve. You can see the image. In parallel gate valve, gate is consisted of two parts disc and it is set between two parallel seats, each at upstream and downstream. Disc housings are spring loaded to seal properly. Types of gate valve based on body bonnet connection. First is screwed bonnet. This is the simplest design available and it is used for inexpensive valves. Second is bolted bonnet. This is the most popular design and used in a large number of gate valves. This required a gasket to seal the joint between the body and bonnet. Third is welded bonnet. This is a popular design where disassembly is not required. They are lighter in weight than their bolted bonnet counterparts. Fourth one is pressure seal bonnet. This type is used extensively for high pressure, high temperature applications. The higher the body cavity pressure, the greater the force on the gasket in a pressure seal valve. If you want to learn about more than 18 types of wall in detail, you can buy my course, How to Be an Expert in Piping Walls. Link is given in the description. This is all about gut wall. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please like and share my video with your friends. If you want to request a video, write in the comment. See you soon. Goodbye. Take care.